All right, there we go. I have legs. Okay, so go back over here. Inside here, this is the petrous region. These here.
Show it again.
The petrous region. And out here, the zygomatic process. And then
this has to be that part, like
the ethmoid bone up here. This is the cribriform plate, which contains the olfactory foramina, all the holes. The crista galli here. And the middle. See that? The middle nasal concha. And the perpendicular plate. And these are the inferior nasal concha, but they are not part of the ethmoid bone. That's it for the cranial bones.